This is my first con that I'm going to. So, let's go. My first cone.
Thumbs. Shown. Recording Sean.
It's in the middle.
Time to go to Realms Con, Sean.
Wait, in a vlog?
Yeah.
Oh god. I've never done this before.
No, I'm kidding. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are we all ready is the question.
Is this a vlog or an interview?
All 10.
Well, we're on our way
to Corpus. It's so roomy right here.
I know. Get up, John. Get.
This song when I was in the line.
When did it come out?
In 2003.
Oh, bye. John. John.
What?
Me or her? You? Oh, yeah. That's why I took out the headphones.
Thank you. Nice. So we made it. Jeez, made it to the con of the realms. Guys, you made it to the con of the realms.
I'm out of here. The con of the realms, guys.
The con of the realm. So, yeah, we're at Realms Con.
Yeah, Game Warrior Productions.
So, he's a rapist, guys.
I'm actually a rapist. I'm actually a rapist, guys.
I just used slander. I'm going
to prison. Let me see. Turn around.
The con's over.
Amazing. Oh my god, dude, this is so different. This is so meta. Oh my god, this is so cool. We're in the Gamer's Lodge. Got me a tail.
That's a nice monitor.
And then,
I have this
oh my god.
Free player? Hold on.
Fight. Are you some play some Legos, John? In here.
Who knows?
Oh. John.
Me and John. Oh yeah, dude. Oh.
John.
Oh.
What are we a robot? That's no fair.
So many variations!
Wait, John are secretly schoolgirls. We're gonna wait until a later video to tell everyone, but.
Press X already!
This is such a weird controller.
What are we doing?
I know, right? Look at it. Hold on, look at it.
What? Pick your elements? What?
Oh, you can pick your elements! LMFAO! Yo, which one? Right. Go for luck!
It's a messed up look at you.
Unicorn dog! Look at it! It's just so corny. Duds.
I don't know, punishment was an element.
Punishment, I'm assuming what that is. It's like, Jin, look at the little girl, look at the booty. Just look at that booty.
Pedophile, I told you guys.
She's like 29.
Excuse me.
Oh my god.
What, is that a snake?
Snake.
A chain versus a snake in a briefcase?
Excuse me, I'm trying to hide my panties.
Oh, it's actually,
what are you doing? Is that a puppet?
The major battle.
Does it make any sense?
Taste my awesome martial arts, boy.
I can't do anything.
Oh. Taste my awesome. Oh, dang.
Oh, no. The comeback. Oh, down. The question is.
I'm just, you know, let's go with the original color. Let's do it.
Never question it. It's anime.
What's going on?
Whoa. Hey, hold on.
I'm dying.
Before we continue.
This one.
Before we continue.
What do you want to continue?
Is she in a bathing suit?
Yeah, that's perfect for fighting.
That's perfect for fighting, yeah. There's this chick.
Ready to fight ya. Alright, hold on. I'm just gonna go for random. Boom, son, I'm a witch. Color,
Okay.
I can be a white witch, a yellow witch, a black witch, a pink witch.
Stop being racist and pick, pick random.
Alright, where's random? How do you do random? Alright. Whoa!
Seizure warnings, people?
Boom!
Hopefully no one white watches
witch.
This on YouTube.
White and pink
of
witch.
Course.
Racist. Be holy, you're a witch. It's such a contradiction.
Boom, son! Power of sin.
What'd you pick, John?
Power of lightning, apparently. If these aren't really elements and we're doing something wrong, post in the comments below what we're doing wrong.
I always do it wrong. Okay, I'm gonna eat.
Well, how's it gonna help us?
Oh, that is you.
Oh, what? I just got eaten. Oh, whoa.
It's time to taste your mind. Oh, dang.
I don't know what I did. How do you hit? Hold on. Okay, you hit the.
Meow!
Stop
hitting me with your mouth!
No.
Taste my breath, boy.
Ew. I wouldn't want to taste your breath.
That is such a weird insult.
How do you go forward? I don't know how to go forward. Ooh. Ooh.
Hey, look,
show.
It's Naruto, your favorite game,
show.
John. Oh, never mind.
Boom, son, boom. Pressing square and circle. Constantly. Oh, no.
Come on, Rudy.
No. Ooh.
Finish him.
Come on. Come on, no.
Or finish her.
Get wrecked, John, no.
Come on.
Turn
I'm moist. At my most badass, I make people feel like they want to take a shower.
Dude, we've just been walking around for like the past 20 million minutes.
I finally figured out what my costume means, guys.
What does it need?
I know what it means.
Oh, what does it mean?
I'm the panda god.
Oh, you're a panda god.
I just made my own religion. I'm writing it down.
What is it called?
It's called
Pandarian?
It sounds better.
You said Pandarian.
Pandarian.
Hey, John.
John, we need.
John?
Have you heard about our.
Have you heard about our Lord and Savior, Panda?
Panda God?
Yeah, would right you like here. to conform to Pandarian?
Pandarian?
It's the new religion of pandas.
Pandas.
It's the best one yet.
Sweet. Here to drink out of first. I need a canister to drink out of.
Sorry, we're recording.
I need a canister to drink out of.
Sorry, we're recording.
I need a canister out to drink out of.
Ew.
Do we have anything to drink?
No, we don't, John. We don't.
I need a canister. Canister.
Alright, okay, so we just got done from walking around.
We just finished having a discussion with the voice of Majin Buu.
With the voice of
Majin Buu.
And the voice of Tagoro.
Cell.
I cried.
Also voices Cell.
I cried tears of fanboy tears. I cried.
Dude, I know.
Yeah, and then I saw.
This con is way better than Gatto Con.
This con.
What happens at Gatto Con?
Oh, yeah, because Gatto Con's smaller.
Oh, yeah,
this one's in Corpus. And this one's bigger than
this. Oh, and I got the.
I
got a sword. I got a sword, guys. So did John. John got a sword too.
Yeah, we got real swords.
John got a better sword.
True story, we're gonna go home and we're gonna have a sword fight after the
convention. With these real swords. I think John would win because he was the reverse blade.
Yeah.
Well, not really, because if you try hitting me frontal.
You spent $90 for a cooler looking sword. I spent $75 for
the Gator sword.
To kill you.
What do you mean? The first blade.
He switched the boxes out. That's what he did.
Did you get the swing backwards?
Uh oh. The studio after that.
What are you doing? People are looking at us weirdly. All right, let's go. Grab your. Right now. It's on correctly. It's on.
Alright, sure.
Yeah. I'm not sure.
Get a butt shot.
Ooh, that's a nice booty. Nice booty.
Let's get a discount. What are you looking at? Get that camera out of my face.
Morty, take Morty.
What? I'm younger.
Morty, don't be a wuss.
Why?
I just need you to go for a little bit.
Do not use Jaws logic on this.
Grandpa will be back. Just go on the ninja.
You are my grandpa.
Be a good boy, Morty.
Rich!
Do you want my grandson? It's for the low price of $19.99.
Oh.
$9.99. 99 cents.
How old are you?
He's only 10 years old. Neon, believe. I am 15 records, educated. Don't listen to him, he's 10 years old. He can still be use on the fields here to take it.
What fields, Rick?
Or you just go with a ninja.
What?
No problem.
Zoe? It was nice meeting you, Zoe.
This is John.
And he's John.
John.
We're both named John. Coincidentally.
I know. Thank you very much.
Yeah, I love the cosplay.
Yeah.
You're really nice, too. Thank you.
All right. Have a good one.
Sorry.
Bye.
Hold these.
No. Oh my god.
Oh, you have to leave? Okay.
Yeah. Maybe if you were listening for the past 35 minutes, you would have heard.
Rick, you don't have to be so mean.
Imagine.
Ah. Here. Take them.
I am so glad.
Imagine Santa God mode.
What is that?
Come with me real quick.
Where are you going?
We're gonna do something cool. We're gonna go for a
hunt first.
Those guys.
Morty, we gotta dance for
Rick, it's them again, Rick!
You gotta
dance
this
time,
Morty.
We have scores. Look,
I'm gonna teach you how to chainsaw. Oh shit, Morty, I don't know how to dance.
It's too light for this.
Picture of you.
Oh, okay.
She said yes.
We're right.
What are we talking about over here? Would you like me to hold your horns? Yes. That sounded weird.
You horny creature.
Absolutely.
Got it.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. You really sound like him?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I thought you died.
We thought you were dead. Right, Rick? Rick,
it's an honor.
He's alive, Rick. It's a ghost. It has to be a ghost, Rick.
Morty, he's not shaking my hand, Morty. I think he's gonna kill us.
Well, he is a bounty hunter, Rick.
Morty, he's one of the cool kids. Can we get Mitcher?
I think we can just get one of the crew, Rick.
The picture?
Sure.
Yeah. Woo!
fast I can run without holding a sword. Pretty fast.
He can, bro, he can soar like an eagle. It's
because I'm sore, right? All right, noise.
All right, boys, we're going on an adventure.
Rick, this is insane.
Where does this go to?
The no re-entry. It goes to the banquet hall. I wouldn't. Probably not. Let's just see what's going on.
Get me to jump, dude. Get me to jump. Does that make you nervous? Just hanging off like that?
Yeah.
Let's go.
John, if... John, if I were to do voice acting, do you think I'd be able to make it?
What did you say?
If I were to do voice acting, you think I would be able to make it?
No.
I knew it. I knew it. It's okay. The truth hurts. Just a little bit. Swagalicious tail.
Man, I could slide down this.
Don't do it.
Don't do it. Not with the sword man.
Not with people here.
Don't be embarrassed.
Fucking nerd. Get in frame. John, step up 2 steps. Okay, John, step up 1 step. John, step back 1 step.
Ready?
Three, two, one, fight!
Special attack!
Finish him!
Dun 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 dun! Dun 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 dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun dun
dun dun dun dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun.
I would end my
Alright, I'm back from RealmsCon. I'm gonna show you. This is part of a pass. This is the front part of the pass. And the second part here is the registry. Registration. I don't even know what it is. It's some weird thing. But yeah. Ooh, it's stuck on the mic. Alright. Okay. Then what's next is what I got is I got a Sonic wallet. It's cool. I'm out of here. And then, ooh. And then it just has Sonic there. Nothing in it. Cause I'm a poor person. And then, I got this poster. It's a noise poster. It's a pretty cool poster, not gonna lie. But it's Golden Freddy, Chica, Bonnie, the brother from Friday Nights at Freddy's 4, the little kid with the plushie, then Freddy, then Foxy. I'm not gonna hang it on the wall. I'm probably just gonna put it on my desk over there. And then what else? I'm gonna go close that thing. Okay. Yeah, I got a tail. Thanks everyone for watching. I had tons of fun. Especially toward the middle. We had like a little like Rick and Morty thing. I don't know if I got any because it was hard to get some. But I should have probably brought this baby. But I wasn't thinking. I wasn't thinking at all. So yeah. This is everything. Goodbye.